Happening today in Shelby County, a chance for you to roll up your sleeves and give the gift of life this holiday season. The Shelby County Order of Fraternal Police is hosting a blood drive, and it's to help meet the needs of Children's of Alabama Hospital. The blood drive is being held at River Chase Church of Christ off Montgomery Highway, kicks off at 8 o'clock this morning and runs until 4 this afternoon, so there are plenty of opportunities to stop by.